Join us in this experience as we present to you pieces of Mexico and what makes us who we are as a people. Live the history through our storytelling within the expression of dance. Attention, please. This is a third call. Let's begin. Cumbia music comes from the South American country of Colombia, where over time it has traveled to other Latin, Northern, and Southern American countries, making the style of dancing very popular to this day. Its influences can be traced back to Spanish, indigenous, Caribbean, and African roots. It is typically danced as partners in social settings, the street, or the beach. This style of dancing dates back to the Republican era in Colombia. Over the years, it has transformed into various styles within its own, such as Guaracha or Sonidera, Mexico City, or Huepa, Colombia, and Monterrey, Mexico. Mexican-American singer Selena Quintanilla can also be attributed for its popularity within the United States. Baile Folclórico 1.
Aquí estamos en la onda musical. Hola, ¿qué tal amigos? Les saluda el locutor número 2 con la nueva grabación de Selena y los dinos La Carcacha. Reflect African, indigenous, and Spanish influences. Two notable styles are sones and chilenas de Ometepec and sones de Artesa de Cruz Grande. Chilenas, influenced by Chilean cueca and Peruvian marinera, are performed with banda de viento, where dancers use handkerchiefs to guide their partners. These dances emerged during the gold rush when migrants from brought diverse cultural elements to Mexico. Ometepec celebrates the annual Recorrido de Danza, including a Toro de Petate honoring San Nicolás Tolentino. Son de Artesa, practicing Cruz Grande, is tied to weddings and fandangos, danced on an artesa, a wooden platform resembling a bull and horse. It blends Mexican music, African rhythms, and humor. The region's sones costeños combine chilenas, African-inspired steps, and the caja de tapeo. Sones chuscos add humor with dancers mimicking animals to entertain audiences. Por los caminos del sur, Guerrero. Baile folclórico 2. Amor de folclore dance club.
Thank you. se va con San Nicolás a hacerle una reverencia. Se va con San Nicolás a hacerle una reverencia. Ahí comienza el paseo, caminando por las calles, llegando donde cariño, ahí se baila el carabe. Llegando donde cariño, ahí se baila el carabe.
Pre-colonial times, nomadic and semi-nomadic people inhabited the land before the arrival of Spanish and other European influences. Before this region was what it is today, it originally was a ballroom dance that only the high-class people, known as hacendados or gente de Alcurnia, would partake in. These dances are represented by the polka music, with its influences deriving from the Polish. During the colonial period, these dances arrived to Chihuahua, where the campesinos, or farmers, began to imitate the dances they would see, adding their own variations to the sequences and partner work. Chihuahua typically includes chotises, cuadrillas, redovas, and polcas within the presentation of this folk dance. Chihuahua, Amor de Folklore Dance Club.
Thank you. Thank you.
technique is a system of teaching created by Professor Rafael Zamarripa. This technique has particular characteristics which demonstrate it as a revolutionary option for the formation of dancers of Mexican folklore. Within his extensive experiences in performing arts and this technique, the founder brings forth the elements necessary to understand that a folkloric dancer requires a training that shall allow an opportunity for full artistic development. Therefore, Técnica Raza, from its first sequences, promotes that the dancer will find itself not only within a routine of zapateado or footwork, but also within a world of movements, qualities, and intensities, where dancers embark on a journey in recognizing their body and capabilities. El Ruletero, a taxi driver, unknowing to his final destination, makes his way through the curves and bumps of life, all the while celebrating the beauty, joy, and happiness it brings. Much like our journey, we pave the way by setting an example for those around us to see that we may not know where we're going, but we find friends and loved ones along the way, making the journey that much more enjoyable and serene. Técnica Raza, Baile Folclórico 1. Into space, the capacity of having emotions must be censored and muted. The feelings of mankind disappear as each voyage gets closer to its destination in space. In the year 1983, mankind embarked on a journey where human identity is slowly taken over by the futurism of technology. Mankind becomes lost in its sense of existence and the ability of emotional intelligence. Amor de Folklore Dance Club.
Thank you.
noche en Sonora, vestida con el mar de Cozumel, del color del sol por todo el cuerpo. Así se lleva México en la piel, como el buen tequila de esta tierra, o como un amigo en Yucatán.
Aguas
calientes deshilados, lana tejida en tu titular.
Así se siente México, así se siente México, así como los labios por la piel. Así te envuelve México, así te sabe México, así se lleva México en la piel.
Baile folclórico tú.
Como ver la sierra de Chihuahua.
Tomorrow, I just wanted to say I'm so proud of all of the work that my students have been doing, and I look forward to the growth that they're going to have in the future. Quería decir muchas gracias por venir y apoyarnos. Yo soy la señora Esparza, que está encargada de del grupo de folclore de las clases aquí. Soy la directora. Espero que puedo ver el crecimiento de sus estudiantes y para el siguiente año espero que todos quedan para un año más para que se crezcan. Thank you again for bringing everyone out here tonight. I just want to say thank you to another person, my assistant, Mr. Brandon Segura. Without him, I would be definitely lost a lot of time. He's going to speak a few words in a moment, and I also just wanted to say thank you for the administrators here at Rancho Verde High School for allowing us to have this, and also to our ASB director, Miss Lena Geary. Thank you so much for supporting us, and all the staff that here at Rancho have given us an outlet and a place to showcase what we've been doing. And I also want to thank my parents. My dad is here watching. My mom was also here, but she went to her dance practice because she's also a folklorico dancer, so it runs in the family. But thank you so much. Brandon's going to be, Mr. Segura's going to speak a few words right now.
Hello, I'm the assistant director for Mrs. Esparza. I've known her for many years. She was my first folklorico teacher when I went to Rancho, so it's kind of nice to see like how big it's like grown and how good you guys have become. It's just nice to be part of such a good group, and you guys did really good today. I'm like almost in tears. You guys did really well. Muchas gracias por venir todos. Yo soy el asistente de la directora Esparza. Era mi primero maestra de folclore. Se me olvidó el español. Y estoy muy orgulloso de verlos todos y qué tan talentosos se han convertido. Algo bien bonito. Muchas gracias por venir todos. Gracias.
Like I said, I hope that they continue in this pathway. It is a CTE pathway, and so when they do graduate, if they complete the 2 years, they do end up getting a medallion that they can wear in graduation. And they could put it on their resumes, on their applications, so it's super, super valuable to be a part of this program.
because it takes them so much further than just a dance, but their overall growth as a person. And so thank you again for all your support. We have another show tomorrow night. We hope that even a bigger crowd comes out here, but give them one last round of applause. And we'll see you next time. We'll have another show next semester, so look out for that. Thank you.